Friends, our 55 months and the 55 years of the others have given two contrasting approach to governance. They had a token approach. We have a total approach. For everything they had a token to offer, let me elaborate. India had been battling poverty, but they gave a token slogan, Garibi Hata. How to achieve that was not specified, and neither did they make any effort to remove poverty. But they went place to place saying, Garibi Hatao, Garibi Hatao, Garibi Hatao. It was known that India needed to work on financial inclusion. For that, they gave a token, bank nationalization. They did this in the name of the poor, but none of them bothered to check if the doors of banks are open for the poor or not. Take the case of one rank, one pension. A 40-year-old demand was left hanging, but during their last budget in 2014, a token amount of 500 crore rupees was added. They knew very well that this was not even close to the amount needed. But then again, token. And the election that were approaching before 2014, what was their poll plank? Increase gas cylinder from 9 to 12. Imagine such a large national party with years in government is reduced to fighting a poll on 9 to 12 cylinders. This way of giving tokens is not acceptable to us. If work has to be done, it has to be in totality, not with tokenism. That is why all our initiatives aim for 100%. Jan Dhan, financial inclusion and banking for all, housing for all, a house for every Indian by 2022, and we are making remarkable progress in this direction. 1.5 crore homes have already been created compared to 25 lakh homes made by UPA. Health care for all, Ayushman Bharat, no Indian must be deprived of good and affordable health care. 50 crore Indians will benefit from this scheme. One rank, one pension. Compare their 500 crore to the 35,000 crore that was eventually given by the NDA government as a part of OROP. Ujjwala Yojana, while they were busy between 9 and 12 cylinders, we have worked to give smoke-free kitchens to crores of families. Power for all. Every village and every household should have electricity. The 18,000 villages in darkness for 70 long years have now been electrified, and now the focus is on household electrification. So you can see, we are working with both speed and scale. Everything has to be for all, not a select few. Enough of tokenism. The time has come for a total transformation where the fruits of development reach each and every citizen.